where do you pick that up? Like the illest story is most interesting.
Yeah, that's what I mean, they all have a story.
Let's go through all of them then. We won't use everyone out.
These illusions in my hair, oh,
I never wanna leave.
Hallucinating, flying through air, oh, solo to the demons in my head, oh,
I'm a misery.
Hallucinating, flying through air,
oh, solo. Would not say that now.
Yeah, for sure. All right, Cuddy, you said this is your favorite shot.
Yeah, so when the Air Mags first came out, where the public could buy them, like they were all straight up for eBay auctions, like, and they all wound up selling for like $40,000 a piece. Mm-hmm. But I guess like the public could have paid $40,000.
Yeah.
But this was at the Michael J. Fox Foundation dinner, and I guess Cuddy's just a super fan of Back to the Future and like Air Mag, so they had him perform. I was like so young,
shit.
And like didn't know shit, so I never saw Cuddy in person or like shot him, so I was like super hyped and like just standing in front of him like this close, like starstruck. So this is, I guess that's why it's my favorite photo. It's like the first time I really was like up close and personal with an artist that I like really admire.
Mm-hmm. Wow, that's dope. That's old.
Yeah.
2010, that's 6 years, almost 7 years
ago. Yeah. I know. Yeah, makes me feel really old.
Yeah, right.